Okay, so this first part of the video is an out-of-bounds glitch. Basically, you go to the third world, and you jump off any ledge of the map or whatever, and on the fourth time that you do it, pause the game real quick and restart from checkpoint, and it activates the glitch. Once you respawn, restart checkpoint again to see if it actually activated, then you can go to the first level or prologue, restart checkpoint, and then you should be able to go out of bounds and explore. Next we have these different treasures from throughout the game. One, there's a reference to Daxter from Jack and Daxter. Then two, there's a reference to Clank from Ratchet and Clank. Now we have a few unlockable Easter eggs. Basically, this first one is a reference to Batman the Animated Series. It's called Ultimate Sly, I believe, and then there's a few other changes to the cane. You can have it Cole's Amp from Infamous, I believe, and Ratchet's Wrench from, obviously, Ratchet and Clank. There's a few others, like a Sanzaru glider and the Sanzaru logo on Sly's backpack. Now, in certain missions, you can find clockwork hanging around randomly in the map. Or not randomly, but, you know, just somewhere hidden in the map. I'm not sure if it's every single mission or, you know, some throughout the game, but there's one from Photo Ops, I believe, in Japan. Now here's just a few achievements that are Easter eggs to mainly other games and movies. I'm not going to say them. I guess whoever guesses them all correctly first, I guess gets a shout out next video, so comment down below what you think they mean. They're pretty obvious though, so yeah. Now let's end this video off with a fun glitch. This one, basically, you just hop on the highest part of the train, wait for Sly to go through the rock, and once he goes through it, his tail should start glitching out. And once you jump after that, you'll go flying into the out of bounds area, and it's pretty funny. I hope you guys liked the video. Like, share, subscribe, leave suggestions in the comments too. Next time I should have better audio quality, and hopefully I'm not sick. I shouldn't be, I hope. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.